Hi and welcome. In this video, we're going to be simply walking a zouk walk, though not a regular walk. So the elements that we're looking at, the key points, is to have your thighs engaged and turned out. This brings your ankles in and creates stability in your legs. This is where your strength of your movement is going to come from. In the walk, we're going to be transferring onto one leg, doing a little plie and extending the front leg. As we walk forward, the power is going to come from the butt of this back leg, and we're going to roll through the foot, so all the way through here, to then land. Notice my body is staying over my hips, not coming forward. So the power comes from the back leg. Land, control this foot here, plie and extend, roll through that back foot, power comes from the butt. We do the same thing as we go back. We extend straight, plie on the front leg, and the power comes from the front thigh and through the ball of the foot. So try not to put the heel down too hard here, off the ball of the foot, extend off the ball of the foot, rolling through that back foot as it lands. Then we add the contra body. So as the right foot goes forward, we twist the ribs away from the leg. So twist, try and twist from the bottom ribs, not pulling your shoulders back. So as we plie, the ribs twist away, switch to the other side, and switch. Same thing on the way back, switch, switch. Let's do it to some music. Think about those key elements. Adjust your posture, turn your thighs out, engage them. Transfer onto your left leg. Ready? Here we go. Walk. 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 Back. Back. Super slow. Extend. Transfer. Extend. Transfer. Roll through that back foot. Four steps back. Extend. Transfer. Push from the front leg. Speed it up. Try with the contra body. Twist. Twist. Three. Four. Back. Back.
In the chest.